name of Jesus Christ our Lord. Tonight is the wonderful day that this Friday God has brought us together to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Worship team is preparing in a very special way with all these children here to glorify God with wonderful new songs, songs that they are able to understand. Praise the Lord, glorify God. And tonight also it's a wonderful opportunity. Every one of you, those who are come here, you will not come by chance. It is God's will. He wants to draw you. He wants to clothe you with His righteousness, with His holiness, with His power, to give you life and life eternal. Remember one important thing. We are fellowshipping just because Jesus paid the penalty of our sin, curse, death on the cross, and resurrected on the third day. He is alive. He is risen, therefore He is alive. He was dead for us. He died and He was buried. Third day He rose again. He is alive and He is alive for evermore. Seeing that we are coming to fellowship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, our Jesus Christ who is resurrected, who is in the midst of us. And as we are praying and worshipping Him, the glory, the power, the anointing of God shall touch us tonight, and the blessing of God shall restore upon us. Let's close our eyes. Let's bow down in the presence of God. Let us ask the Lord to bless us tonight. Let us also pray the Holy Spirit of God shall move mightily. Father, we thank you for all the brothers and all the sisters, every one of them, those who are gathered here. We pray that the blessing of God shall restore upon them. Amen. The glory of God shall shine upon them. Amen. They shall express the power of God. They shall express the anointing of God. Amen. They shall express the fire of the Lord. Amen. They shall express the presence of God. Amen. They shall express the healing of God. Amen. They shall express the deliverance of God. Amen. They shall express new life and the life resurrection as we live on the earth. Let the host of God take control of this service and empower the worshippers. And I call the ushers, those who are present here in time, those who have come in thirst and hunger, saying that I'm going to the church of the Lord. As David says, oh, let us go together and worship the house, worship the Lord in the house of the Lord. So also ushers have come in thirst, in hunger, and those who have come with that hunger and thirst, fill them, fill their families with the power and anointing of God. All the other brothers and sisters, many sisters, those who come from different places without their transportation, yet they are present in the sanctuary. Lord, you anoint them, you bless them. All the families, those who have come here, shall receive your anointing power, and the Holy Spirit of God shall move. The Holy Spirit of God shall move.
Yes, sir.
The Holy Spirit of God shall move.
Amen.
The Holy Fire of God shall move.
Yes,
the resurrection power of God shall move.
Yes,
the revival power of God shall move.
Yes,
the anointing of God we shall experience tonight.
Amen.
In Jesus' almighty name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' almighty name we pray.
Amen.
Give a big hand of praise to the Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus, you are alive. Thank you, God, you died for us. Thank you, you are risen from the dead. And you are alive, you are alive, you are alive forevermore.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Because of you, we have life. Because of you, death can rise up again. Because of you, those who are living will live in righteousness. Because of you, we have victory, success, and we have a new life, Lord. God, our fellowship is to love you. Our fellowship to tell you how much we love you for what you have done on the cross of Calvary. And Jesus, from the bottom of our hearts, we want to say, we love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. Bless your holy name. We give all the praise. All the glory. Let's give him praise. Let's give him honor.
Jesus, the Nazarene.
beloved.